Where the hell? You. You son of a bitch. You think you can just show up here, just strutting in, like there's nothing going on. Who the fuck do you think you are? You see this shit? You're a goddamn embarrassment. Fuck you. Your accolade's biggest fucking mistake. Your Sony's biggest fucking mistake. They allowed your goddamn game on their platform. And then what? Now you're on the fucking PS4, Xbox One, PC? Fuck you. Just get the fuck out of here. Go through that goddamn portal or some shit. Oh, what's next? You're gonna ask me, oh, what can go wrong? Fuck you. Everything could go wrong with your fucking games. Piece of shit.
Should we take this to the...
Hope you get gonorrhea. Hope you get gonorrhea, then I hope you get syphilis, then I hope you get AIDS.
Should we take this to the interrogation room? No longer then. Sure.
Your wife could...
I think so.
Asking you, hey, what the hell? Why does Dad have gonorrhea, fucking syphilis, and AIDS? Because your dad's a piece of shit. But you are.
Should we take this to the interrogation room?
Bitch.
Gentlemen?
Yeah, if you want to.
Is he here? Okay. Wait for him to come in. You three stand, right? You three stand behind me.
He's gonna get it. I'm gonna just give him some shitties that fucking forget. Yeah, there you. Get over here.
Come on, man. You had it coming.
Come on. Come on. What could possibly go wrong, huh?
All right, stay behind me.
Everything.
Hey, hey, you. Hey. Stop walking. I will take them to the interrogation room, goddammit.
Look, they're a diplomat. They're probably not from here. They don't know of our customs.
You're right. I apologize. Alright, let's continue.
They're not the big balls.
What?
Is this the only open one?
I did.
The hell? Yeah, fuck you. You. Hey, so might as well Shadow Moses. Okay. So, Ooh, is this,
Sit down.
This is Bubsy's iPhone right here. Let me see. Oh, Bubsy. Oh, gee, oh my god, do you see this? What is... all these naked children?
Oh my god.
I can't look at this anymore. You know, I thought you were bad just because of your games. You're a horrible person. Who do you think you are? And this is everything they've said up until this point, correct?
Correct. What's the status?
You're a piece of shit, that's the status. You're a lot quieter than I remember. What happened? Did Accolade fuck you so hard with the last game that you can't speak anymore?
They added a setting to turn my voice to zero.
Oh, they should have added a setting to delete all this child pornography. Oh, Jesus Christ. You know what? Get that out of here. It's broken now. I hope you know that. I'm not paying for that either. This is not good. The page is shut.
Lucky VR chat is a setting where...
Listen, Bubsy.
Okay.
You piece of shit. I'm running this interrogation. Alright? So, where were you last Friday night? Probably enjoying that, I know that much, but... what else were you doing? Go, I'll let you explain.
I went to Walmart and bought cat food, and then I ate it all. I'm so depressed, I eat cat food all the time.
Man, I'd be depressed if I was as stupid as you did, too.
Everybody hates me. I'm just a joke.
Hard to imagine why. Now, Jesus. Yes, Oh, I see you also have a purse. That's really fucking weird.
Well, that is a purse.
What the briefcase? No, that's a purse. Who knows with this guy? Yeah. Okay. I thought there was a lot of child porn on there. This is disgusting. What are you trying to achieve? You bring me all this shit, you glue that thing's pages shut. Is that recording us? Is that recording us?
Yes. Okay. Yes, it is. Yes.
You have to turn that off, because I'm about to just let this fucking thing have it. This is ridiculous.
It's not turn. It can't turn off, sir. It can't turn off.
You know what? You chuck this fucking thing. thing in it hard enough. It's off now. Piece of shit. The light just... Just the light that's off.
Alright.
Alright, Bubsy.
I'm gonna check on security. You two stay here.
Yeah, good shit. Hey. Oh, you hear that? He's gonna leave the room for a little bit. I'm gonna fuck this cat up, you know. Shit.
Okay.
I fucking hate you so much. Shut up.
Is everything okay in there?
You just... Yeah, we're fine. Tell him we're fine, Bubsy.
Is it...
I was supposed to be dead like Accolade.
Yeah, he thinks he's supposed to be dead. What is this? Oh, it's a light switch, but it doesn't work. That's fucking stupid.
Alright, I'm gonna need you to come in here and stand in front of the door in case Bubsy tries to escape.
Once again. Like I said, there is some gross shit in here. Look at that. What is that? You see that?
Oh my god.
Pretty sure that's only, like, legal over in Indonesia or something. Oh my god, now... Bubsy, I've done a lot of work. I've killed a lot of Metal Gears. I haven't killed a cat yet. Don't make this the day I do. Now, so, Friday, you bought some cat food. Understandable. A fat piece of shit like you has to eat. Pac-Man knows all about that. Anyways, just joking. We're good friends. Where were you Saturday night? You building up this collection? Because, it's not look good for you. Why don't you tell me how to design a platform game? Tell me how great the developers are, huh?
We can't have a platform game with platforms.
Yeah. Bullshit. This guy has many platform games. There's not that many blatant fucking platforms. There's like trees and stuff. That's cool. I want to look at this again, but I'm afraid I'm going to find something truly horrifying. Bad metal. What the f***? It's cocaine. Motherfucker's a drug addict.
Holy crap.
I hate to do this, but,
Okay, I do smoke cocaine. Okay. I do snort cocaine on Saturdays.
Yeah. No, you snort cocaine every day. I can tell that much.
Well, I order them on Saturdays.
Pac-Man, that's some strong stuff. You wanna...
Nah, I'm good, man. I'm good.
Doesn't matter. I'm gonna look at this phone again. You'll excuse me. Oh, Jesus Christ. You doing some voodoo on me? I saw that. You're gonna make me clip through the ceiling. Anyways. Yes, thank you. Thank you. You're not gonna look at that screen. Gotta grab this. I can't grab it. Why are the lights turning up? Look at the lights. Okay, something's going on here. Alright, thank you. Okay, so, Who is Amy, 12 years old? Explain that shit, Bubsy.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Who is Richard, 13? Bubsy?
I don't know what you're talking about!
You know exactly what I'm talking about. I'm not even gonna explain that. What's your Reddit? Hurry, cat dick, 65. Jesus.
Oh no, Bubsy.
You know, I've met with a lot of downtrodden video game characters, alright? That is sick. None of them have had any of that on their phones. That is sick. This is sick. I'm not even sure this is closed together with glue. Jesus, what's in here anyway? Why don't you tell me what's in there?
Speak!
It's Elmer's glue I got from Walmart.
Poor shit. They don't sell Elmer's at Walmart.
Yeah, they do. I saw that they do.
Liar. That is official grade Bubsy glue. And you know exactly what I mean by that. It's this. is filled with even more pictures of children. Now, all of this... What do you think if we were to turn him in?
Turn him in?
What sentence do you think they'd give? They're pretty lenient on people like him. They'd probably give him like 20 years or some fucking weird shit like that.
Is it Taco Tuesday yet?
Shut the fuck up. We gotta pin a murder on him. Who could we kill? Who could I kill? I'd be doing it. I gotta go kill someone. Looking at this fucking face has driven me insane. You're not gonna lie. I'm serious. This ain't the only good thing on here is the power button. You know? Hey. Who are we gonna kill, Pac-Man? Who do you think should pay for this? And it had nothing to do, but his ass would get a life sentence.
I don't think he deserves a life sentence.
You don't think he deserves a life sentence?
I think for he has to get...
horrible games?
No. No. I know what you mean.
What?
He has to die.
What is injection?
No, we're not gonna inject you. You like that?
I like that. He's gonna die. We'll inject him with whatever's holding those pages together. That'd be interesting. I was gonna think, hey, we let him suffer, we let him cook in prison, but that's tax dollars being put to use.
Oh, yeah.
We shouldn't have to pay for this piece of shit. Bad enough they already paid for his games. We kill him. Do I just
look
fucking neck right here?
Here's what you do. You're gonna have to rip.
Give him some of those power pellets. He could handle those.
That's an insult on my part. I can't do that. These are mine, man.
He'd suffer for like 5 minutes. He'd just be there on the ground, like, you know.
Yeah.
I'd like to see that.
You know, when you were not torturing, but disciplining him a few moments ago.
We were having a good time, weren't we, Bubsy?
Yeah.
See? He'll tell you. How much chocolate have you eaten? Is that why you're so stupid up in here? This?
Huh? I'm trying not to get chocolate ice cream. I eat ice cream all the time.
You buy chocolate flavored cat food, and I know it. I'm sorry you had to see this, Your Highness. This is just... he's a piece of shit. And he really deserved it. Fuck you.
Alright.
Quit your crying. Alright, show the royalty a fun time at like a theme park or something. Even like Disneyland or something. Fuck you. This is too easy. I don't hate cats. In fact, they're my favorite animals, but this one.
Well, I'm above cat, so that doesn't count, right?
You know my catchphrase is, I got a new one for you. You're pretty shit. Yeah, that's right. You don't even get it. You're pretty good before you die.
All right. It's time for you to take care of business. And when we come back,
have a good day.
He should be gone. Let's go.
We're about to meet the Dark One, Bubsy. This guy might get you to fuck off. Come on, Pac-Man, squeeze your fat ass through that door.
I'm trying, motherfucker.
Yeah.
Oh, God. All right. Is that your crotch? All right.
All right, Bubsy. There's many ways I could do this.
Wait, we gotta listen.
I could push you up against that vent so hard it grates you like cheese. But I think I'd prefer good old CQC. Oh shit, hang on a minute. What the fuck? I don't want to be fighting this right now. It's weird. Yeah, die, bitch. I'm so calm for killing a bobcat. Yeah.
Alright, we can go.
Find your family after this. Yeah, fuck you. Check it out. Whoa, this is horrifying, isn't it? Whoa. So, Let's just say you'll be seeing him anytime soon. He won't be getting a greatest hits re-release. They, won't be remaking or rebooting him anytime soon. Ugh. Jesus. Left quite a mess behind. Yeah, they won't be able to tell who the hell it is, though.
Ugh. Yeah, those are some specially developed gloves.
What kind of a horrible thing. When I have shit like that on their phone and their goddamn purse. Well, why did he have a purse? I don't understand.
Well,
I've seen a lot of things. A lot of fucked up things, Pac-Man. Nothing quite as fucked up as that. I mean, the corpse. Well, when there was a corpse, he's gone. Trust me.
Okay.
He's spotless in there. But, just say, the CQC is no match for it.
Alright.
My god. I will say, those screams are gonna torment me forever. Not because of, you know, I feel guilt or anything. It's goddamn annoying. Ugh. I don't know what to say.
Is that it for today? You done your job? Are we finished?
To all the viewers at home, don't download child pornography. Don't do drugs, because that'll happen. You're gonna turn into that. And, stay in school, I guess. I never went to school. I was trained since I was like this tall.
Work smarter, not harder.
See.
Yeah.
Yeah. Work smarter, not harder. All that stuff.
All right.
Goodbye. See you all next week.
All right.